99% of people are not willing to do what it takes to make their dreams come true. The Marines have a saying, everybody wants to go to heaven, but nobody wants to die. The center of bringing any dream into fruition is self-discipline. You know, something as simple as food and eating, it's not about your body as much as it is about your mind. It's getting command of your mind to be able to choose actions that are in your own best interest. Every day, we are choosing shit that's not in our own best interest. So if the world is attacking you and the world wants to fight you and the world's trying to hold you down, so you're gonna kick yourself in the balls? So you're gonna stop yourself from getting what you dream? And I think the word discipline has kind of gotten a bad name. We think about it in terms of punishment. I'm not talking about discipline in that way. I'm talking about discipline in the sense that you forego immediate pleasure for the exchange of long-term self-respect. I believe that self-discipline is the definition of self-love. That when you say that you love yourself, that means that you have behavior towards yourself that is loving. Self-discipline is the center of all material success. You cannot win the war against the world if you can't win the war against your own mind.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger.
That don't kill me. Can only make us stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
I need you right now. I need you right now.
Let's get lost tonight. You could be my black Kate Moss tonight. Play secretary on the ball tonight. And you don't give a fuck what they all say, right? Awesome, the Christian and Christian Dior. Damn, they don't make them like this anymore. I ask, cause I'm not sure. Do anybody make real shit anymore? Bow in the presence of greatness. Cause right now, that has forsaken us. You should be honored by my lateness. That I would even show up to this fake shit. So go ahead, go nuts, go ape shit. Especially in my pastel on my page shit. Act like you can't tell who made this new gospel. Homie, take six and take this, haters.
That don't kill me. Can only make me stronger. I need you to hurry up now, cause I can't wait much longer. I know I got to be right now, cause I can't get much stronger. Man, I've been waiting all night now. That's how long I've been on ya.
Assalamualaikum. Saya nak ambil kesempatan untuk ucapkan semoga berjaya dan terus bersemangat untuk mengharumkan nama Malaysia kepada Azizul dan juga Shah bagi sukan Olimpik di Tokyo. Kami mendoakan anda dan anda pasti boleh melakukannya. All the best.
Nak ucapkan dekat Azizulhasni Awang dan juga Shah Firdaus.
Kepada Abang Azizulhasni Awang.
Ya, dan juga Shah.
Pada Shah Firdaus dengan Azizulhasni Awang.
Pada Azizulhasni Awang.
Ya, dan Shah Firdaus.
Azizul dan juga Shah.
Azizul, Shah.
Kepada kita punya Pocket Rocket Man dan juga Shah Firdaus.
Kepada dua atlet sukan negara kita iaitu Azizulhasni Awang dan juga Shah Firdaus.
All the best untuk Tokyo Olympics nanti. I'm sure you've done your trainings and you will do your very best for the Olympics. All the best, semoga kekal sihat, kekal bertenaga dan terus harumkan nama Malaysia. All the best.
Itulah untuk anda berdua di Olympics 2021. Betul. Semoga berjaya melakar
kemenangan lagi.
Kemenangan di tempat orang.
Okay, good luck untuk Olimpik kali ini. Semoga anda menjadi orang yang pertama membawa balik banyak emas untuk negara kita.
All the best.
guys. All the best.
Ya, kami sentiasa mendoakan yang terbaik buat atlet-atlet Malaysia. Terima kasih kerana mengharumkan nama negara kita, Malaysia Golf.
Hai, Assalamualaikum. Saya Wani Hasrita. Wani mengucapkan selamat maju jaya kepada kontijen berbasikal kita, Abang Azizulhasni Awang dan juga Shah Firdaus untuk Tokyo Olympic. All the best dan selamat maju jaya. Okay? Good luck!
Masya, doakan semoga urusan dan sepanjang training dipermudahkan. Amin. Dan diberikan kesihatan yang terbaik. Dan all the best for Olympic 2021. Okay?
Yay! Good luck untuk Olympic. Okay, semoga kita berjaya mendapat ingat dan you guys already done the best for the country. So semoga kita sama-sama mendulang jalur gemilang. Alright, thank you very much. Enjoy. Enjoy the race, enjoy the Olympic. Alright, bye. Assalamualaikum.
All the best to you guys untuk Olympic 2021 yang akan dilangsungkan di Tokyo. Jadi terima kasih kerana membawa nama Malaysia. Terima kasih walaupun dalam keadaan pandemik macam ni, anda still berjuang demi negara.
Hai, saya Hairul Azrin. Saya nak ucapkan gulak kepada kontijen berbasikal negara, Dato' Azizulhasni Awang dan juga Shah Firdaus. Saya harap Olimpik kali ini kita dapat bawa balik pingat emas yang pertama negara. Gulak guys.
Okay, saya just nak wish selamat maju jaya, all the best kepada Azizulhasni Awang pada Olimpik Tokyo 2020. So proud of you, all the best. Malaysia boleh!
All the best at the Olympics, you know. You guys have worked hard your entire lives, and this is the moment. You know what I mean? I'm not going to say, bring back this medal, bring back that medal. You guys know what to do. Go out there, have fun, and do your best. Remember, you guys are different. You guys are built different. Everybody else in that field, they're regular people. They're normal people. You guys are superhuman. Remember that, and keep doing us proud. You're a big inspiration, not just to me, not just to me, but to the entire country. And just go out there, have fun, man. Peace, one love. Oh, satu lagi lupa. Minta maaf. Dato' Azizul. Salud.
Good luck, Malaysia.
Hello, Team Malaysia. All the best for Azizul and Shah in the Olympic. And to my wife, Molly, stay safe. Demi Malaysia.
To our national cyclist, Azizul and Shah, also the rest of the team crew, not to forget my elder sister Molly, do the best and may the powers be with all of you.
All the best, Uncle Azizul and Uncle Shah. Go for gold. Malaysia, good luck. Bye.
Hi to all national cycling team, especially Azizul and Shah. Whatever you are on it now, you got to finish it all. Your capability is rated by what you finish, not what or how you start. There cannot be a better time for new beginnings. All the best.
Hai, saya Ridwan. Saya ingin mengucapkan selamat maju jaya kepada Shah Firdaus di Olimpik Tokyo 2021 nanti. Semoga memperoleh kejayaan cemerlang di Olimpik Tokyo. Go Shah, go!
Hai, kami adik Randy Muhammad Shah Firdaus. Saya ingin mengucapkan all the best for your MVP. Go Shah, go! Good luck, Uncle Shah! Kepada Muhammad Shah Firdaus,
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Kepada Bijo, nak ucapkan gulak lah untuk Olimpik kali ni. Nak sure buat yang terbaik, buat habis baik, buat habis ring, habis teh, habis kopi, habis milo. Dia cabut kaki-kaki. Make sure kali ni tak ambuh tengok pingat perak, tak ambuh tengok pingat rasa, nak pingat emas je, pingat emas. EMAH mah, insyaAllah doa mak ayah adik-beradik mengelilingi kita NGO di Olimpik, dan insyaAllah moga dipermudahkan urusan untuk menjadi rakyat Malaysia pertama yang membawa pingat emas Olimpik ke bumi Malaysia. Go Jijo, go! Ejah bo! Ingat emas bo!
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Untuk Poteh, selamat berjuang untuk Olimpik Tokyo 2020. Kami sekeluarga mengharapkan anda mendapat pingat emas pada tahun ini untuk wakil Malaysia. Dan kami sekeluarga dan satu Malaysia menyambut anda daripada belakang dengan doa dan dedikasi. InsyaAllah Poteh dapat pingat emas pada tahun ini. Amin.
Good luck, Poteh!
Pada dulu, doakan kejayaan Azizulhasni Awang di Olimpik Tokyo 2021.
Semoga mendapat pingat emas pertama Malaysia. Go, Ponte, go! Go!
To Azizulhasni Awang, all the best in Tokyo Olympic 2021. May Allah ease your journey to the Olympic and bring back gold medal for us. We can't wait to hold the medal. Good luck. All the best. We love you.
Good luck, Abby. I love you. Hopefully you get gold medal. Mwah. We're all counting on you. The whole world. May Allah bless you.
Assalamualaikum, saya Ibu Azizulhasni Awang, Selamian Bebiu, mendoakan kejayaan Azizul di Olimpik Tokyo. Semoga beroleh emas pertama untuk Malaysia. Go Azizul, go, go Azizul, go.
Rada.
Hey guys, hope you tear it up and do well. That's all we can ask.
Okay.
Yeah. Who's this, John?
Yeah, John.
Hi, John.
And Azizul and Shah.
And Azizul and Shah. I hope you're doing well over there. And you do better when you get to talk. What is it, Tokyo?
Yeah. All the best.
Love you.
Yeah.
Bye.
All the best. Good luck. Azizul, Shah, John and the team. And John. And I love you.
Good luck, Azizul, Shah and John. You've done all the work. So now we're at the rewards.
Well,
good luck, guys,
and
speedy vibes.
Good luck. Azizul, Shah, John, all the best, guys. Go out, kick ass, and bring home some medals.
Yay!
Yay! Yay!
Never told ya. Never told ya. Never told ya. Never told ya. Never told ya.